Ajá, de ahí vos me preguntás, how about you? Y ahí yo te respondo otra vez, y te digo, ah, I am wonderful. I am wonderful. Y ahí me decís vos, I got, o te bajo, o me decís, ahí nos vemos luego. I
Okay.
see you again. Y yo te respondo,
Yeah, the answer
I
is it's nice to see you again. It's nice to
ajá,
see you again. Yes.
ay, it's
Yeah,
nice.
like this. I know that Herson is just coming. And for example, Herson, alguien le pregunta o le dice hi, que significa hola, right? And then the expression like how are you doing? How are you
Sería,
doing? ¿Cómo
¿cómo
estás?
estás?
Correcto.
Okay.
Muchas
Sí,
personas dicen,
correcto.
how are you? But that is informal. But the pronunciation is not how are you doing, it's how you doing. How you doing, how you doing. Hi, how you doing? Then, I am great, I am excellent, I am okay. And then, thank you.
I am fine.
I am fine,
Okay.
correct. And then, we say, how about you? How about you? Oh, I'm great. Thank you. You answer. I am perfect. Good. And then we go like, nice to see you again. Nice to see you again. Como, es bueno verte de nuevo, right? It's nice to see you again. And then you answer, nice to see you too. Nice to see you too, right? También es bueno verte. So that's the conversation that you need to practice with Cesar and Misael. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Yes. I don't know if you can take a screenshot or something on your cell phone and then you can practice it. All right?
Yes.
All right, great. Hello, Claudia. Did you practice already? Did you practice with Rafael? Hello,
Teacher.
Rafael.
Hola. Hello.
Okay. Yes. Can you practice? Can you practice it? Lo puede practicar. I need to listen to you. Go ahead.
Sure. Escucha.
Yes, go ahead. Claudia y Rafael, partí la conversación, quiero escucharlos. Claudia?
Escucha.
Ok. ¿Ya practicaron la conversación? Practique la conversación con Claudia. Quiero escucharlo cómo lo pronuncia.
Hi.
Ajá.
Hi, Rafael. How are you doing? Hello, Rafael.
Rafael. I think that he has connections problem.
Hello.
Hello, Rafael.
Yes, teacher.
Creo que se le congeló el internet. Okay, let's practice. Claudia, like a, hi Claudia, how you doing?
I excellent. How about you?
I'm outstanding. Thank you. Nice to see you again.
Nice to see you too.
Thank you. Right? Now you begin. Now
What?
you ask me.
Okay.
Ask me.
Hello, teacher. Hello, teacher. How are you doing?
Hi, Claudia. I'm great. Thank you. How about you? How about you?
I am fantastic.
Nice to see you again.
Nice to see you too.
Okay, Rafael, you're back. Okay, so we're gonna change right now into another group. Just give me a second. Hello, Claudia.
Hello.
Okay, yes. Rafael had problems with the internet, probably. But we're gonna change into another group with another, probably another person, or could be in trios. But we need to practice how you doing, right? That's the expression
okay.
That right now, right? How you doing? Hi, how you doing?
How you doing?
Yes, how you doing? And the pronunciation is like again, no,
again. See you again.
Yes. Let me try here the pronunciation, just give me a second. Good. So let me extend a little. Some expressions like you can hear this one. What is the pronunciation, Robert?
Great.
It's great.
Great.
Great. At the end, you pronounce the T. Great. Great.
Great. Great.
Great. How are you doing?
Great.
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 Because the gray. Gray is like the color. This one. It's the color gris. Gray.
And
great. You feel the difference? Great.
Gray
great. And great.
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 Cuando se le preguntan cómo, usted dice, I'm great. I am great. No great.
I am great.
Yo estoy gris. No, no, it's not
great.
I'm great. And this
I am great.
Great.
This one is like awesome.
Great.
Awesome. Like this one.
Awesome.
Awesome.
Like if you
awesome. Like, awesome.
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 Another pronunciation is this one. We don't say again. No, just like you say like and then you say again. Like that.
Again.
Yes. And also, let me. So remember, it's great, awesome,
great. Great.
Again. Pronunciation. Again. Awesome. Great.
Again.
Yes.
Again.
Let me see if I can draw some. So let's say that. Let me see if we can see. Let me see. I'm gonna make a circle like this. I'm gonna make a circle. Sorry, I'm not good at drawing.
Okay.
A little bit bigger. And then this one, a little bit more. And let me see, the last one has to be big. Okay. This is 2, 3, sorry, I'm drawing, 4, 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay, so, so we have here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right? Yes. Depending, for example, let me grab an expression here. Just give me a second. Here, I will say that, let me see, let me look for someone. Cesar, give me this pronunciation.
Great. I am great.
I am great or great?
I am great.
Great. Okay, good.
Great.
Give me this pronunciation. Dennis, how you doing, Dennis?
Mira.
Dennis, how you doing?
I am great.
Great. I am great.
I'm great. We have in English. Yeah. In English, we need to have like a good intonation. We need to have a good intonation to pronounce the things in the right way. For example, here. Yeah, Misael. Misael, can you give it this pronunciation? Is
great.
Great.
Yes. Great.
I'm great. Yes.
Great.
Muchas veces, por ejemplo, I'm gonna say this in Spanish, sorry. Pero su tono de voz tiene que estar de acuerdo a lo que usted está diciendo. Por ejemplo, si alguien dice great, ¿qué significa great? ¿Cuál es el significado de great?
Genial.
Genial, right? Y el tono de voz de uno significa que está súper bien, right? Pero muchas personas utilizan las expresiones como great, awesome, outstanding, excellent, pero el tono de voz no va con la expresión.
I am great.
Yeah. Le dicen, por ejemplo, hi Dennis, how you doing? And I'm great. I'm great. No, el tono de voz nos dice que no está genial, que está mal.
Está lloviendo.
Okay. I'm great. Probably you can say fine. Okay. Okay. But when you say great, your tone of voice
I'm has to be strong. I'm great. I'm very excellent.
Right?
I am awesome.
Awesome. I am.
Awesome.
Yo le pregunto a Walter. Walter, how you doing? And Walter dice, I am awesome. La expresión awesome no va con su tono de voz, right? Tiene que modificar.
I am awesome.
Okay. I am awesome. Means wonderful, right?
I am
excellent, yes. So, I'm gonna do something here. Let me see. The word great. We're gonna use the word great here. So, pongamos nuestra articulación en niveles. Tenemos nivel 1, 2, 3, 4 y 5. Significa que si pueden ver, cada número, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, tiene un círculo a la par. Significa que su tono de voz tiene que ir variando de acuerdo al número. Right? Por ejemplo, muchas veces las personas hablan bien, entienden el inglés, pueden comunicarse, pero su tono de voz no les permite que se tenga que entender. Si tenemos la palabra great, tiene que tener una buena resonancia. Y muchas personas lo dicen, great. No se escucha mucho. Otras personas, nivel 2 sería great. Un nivel 3, great. Nivel 4, great. Nivel 5, great.
Great.
Do you see the difference? Okay, yes. For example, let's do a practice. Let me see. Okay, Ruth, dime, pronúnciame esta palabra en nivel 1.
Great.
Okay, nivel 2. Level 2.
Great.
Okay, level 3.
Great.
Level 4.
Great.
Number five.
Great.
Okay. All right. Thank you. Yes. Si usted se puede fijar, vamos cambiando la resonancia en nuestra articulación. Muchas veces no es que usted no, o las personas no pueden comunicarse, sino que de la manera, no sé si es por timidez o el miedo a que me vayan a corregir o algo por el estilo, no hablamos fuerte y claro. El inglés es de eso, tener good intonation. You need to have a good intonation, right? Normalmente, no tal vez un nivel 5, porque un nivel 5 sería como muy exagerado, como, oh, great, tampoco. Sería como,
I'm great.
Yes, that would be too much. But remember, normally it has to be level 4. Level 4, I'm great. How you doing? I'm outstanding. Yes. Let me see. We're gonna do it again. Let me see. How many are 14? Yes. Here we go. Con personas diferentes, la misma conversación. Trate de modular su pronunciación. No, I'm great. I'm awesome.
Great.
Here we go. You need to accept the new invitation.
Yeah.
Okay, everybody, accept the invitation.
Okay.
Tiene que aceptar la invitación.
No ha aparecido.
Teacher, aparecido.
Permiso. Okay.
Ahí está.
All right. Can you see it now? Here we go.
Great.
Great. Great.
Great.
Yes, correct.
Great.
Great. I'm great. Yes.
I'm great.
Yeah, I'm great. Because if you say I'm gray, it's como estoy gris. But the pronunciation is great. Great with
great.
T pronunciation at the end.
Great.
T, yes. With T pronunciation. Okay.
Hi.
Hi. Welcome back. How you doing? Oscar, how you doing, Oscar?
I am great.
Great. Remember the T. I'm great. I'm great.
Great.
Yes. Great.
Great. Great. Great.
Great.
Great. I'm great. Yes.
Great.
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 Great. Yeah, those are the common greetings. Recuerden que estamos en common greetings. Common greetings, but also we have like this one. Morning. So we have this one. Like morning. We have.
Nice to see you.
Afternoon, right? We have afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Welcome.
Nice to see you too. Me hablando, teacher. No me van hablando, ¿qué?
Okay. So we got morning.
Casi no se escuchó la videollamada.
Se oye todo raro, teacher.
Really?
Casi no podemos practicar, teacher, porque no sé si yo era el único que se cortaba la llamada.
Teacher, lo siento, y está viviendo aquí, no se puede escuchar mucho.
No me escucha en este momento.
Más o menos.
It's raining, let's go.
Okay, yeah, probably it's because it's raining right now. Está lloviendo en este momento, probablemente.
Yes.
Yes.
Teacher, está lloviendo, no le escucho.
Sí, yo entiendo. Igual acá está lloviendo.
Teacher, let's go home. Let's go home, teacher.
Almost.
Ya va a terminar.
We have 7 minutes. In 7 minutes. Let me explain. So we have.
Take a break. Right now.
Almost. In 7 minutes, we have a break. So we have. Remember this one. We have morning.
Morning, AM.
And this one is evening. And we have this one, night, which is also p.m. For example, morning, mañana, tarde. Pero ¿cuál es la diferencia entre evening and night?
Las horas. El night es como de 9 a en adelante. El evening es
tarde, no. Evening es como en la tarde.
Buenas noches.
Yeah. Normalmente el evening es como de las 6 de la tarde a 9 de la noche. Prácticamente cuando uno llega a un lugar en la noche, uno dice good evening. When we arrive, arrive es llegar. Entonces cuando uno llega a un lugar es good evening. Cuando uno llega, right? Luego, good night. Estamos hablando de, de las 9 a las 12, cuando uno ya se va. Cuando uno se va de camino, uno dice good night. All right, good night. Pero cuando uno llega, good evening. Pero en realidad, evening es noche también. Good evening.
Good evening.
Yes.
Good evening.
Good evening. Yes. Good morning. Good afternoon. Good evening. Good night. Right? And when we write in, goodbye.
No se oye bien, teacher.
Say goodbye. When we say goodbye.
Say goodbye.
¿Pueden ver la pantalla?
Yes.
Yes.
Say goodbye. Esto es, por ejemplo, like, hi, hello, how you doing? I'm fine, great, thank you, nice to see you again. And then, good morning,
say goodbye.
Good evening. And yes. When we say goodbye, we have, normally, you can say goodbye. Or, goodbye.
Goodbye. See you tomorrow.
Yes. See you tomorrow.
Okay. Tomorrow.
See you later.
See you soon. See you again. Take care.
How?
Okay, to say goodbye. You can say bye, goodbye, see you tomorrow, see you later,
see you soon.
Okay, and also we can say, take care.
Take care.
Have a nice day. Okay, have a nice day.
Take care.
¿Alguna pregunta?
Take care, ¿qué significa, teacher?
Which one?
Tomar.
¿Cuál?
Cuídate. Hey, care. Yeah, take care, my friend. Bye bye.
Take care.
Tenemos pronto. Bye. ¿Qué es? Adiós, right? Goodbye. See you tomorrow. Te veo mañana. Te veo más tarde. See you soon. Te veo pronto.
No. Sabía.
Sorry.
Te veo después.
Yeah. Right. See you soon.
Te veo pronto.
Te veo pronto. Cuídate. Cuídate.
Tenga un buen día.
Have a nice day. Yes. Have a nice day.
Have a nice day.
No me hagas eso.
Yes. So we have these expressions like see you tomorrow, see you later. See you later is like this one. Te veo después o te veo más tarde. Okay, see you soon. Te veo pronto, right? And take care. Cuídate. Have a nice day. It's que tengas un buen día. Que tengas un buen día. Have a nice day. Have a nice day.
Have a nice day.
Can I listen? No? Did you copy? Ya lo copiaron? Yes?
Yes, teacher.
Okay.
Yes, teacher.
Let me explain you something. We almost finished. We finished the homework. Lesson 10. Una fotografía al WhatsApp. Right?
On the libro.
Yes.
Now listen.
Esta.
Listen.
Le voy a enviar el audio. Le voy a enviar el audio. Es del alfabeto. A del lector. Usted lo va a escuchar y tiene que seleccionar la palabra correcta. Palabra correcta, por ejemplo. Like K, A, B, E, or C, E, depending. So you need to listen and check, right?
This
is going to be the homework.
Okay. Okay.
Right?
Okay.
Le voy a enviar el audio para practicar el listening y lo revisamos mañana.
Okay. Okay. Okay, teacher. Okay.
Thank you, and I know that it's raining right now, and I see you tomorrow.
Bye. Okay.
Bye. 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 Bye.
See you too.
See you soon.
See you tomorrow. Bye.